All right. I am sorry that I wasn't here yesterday. I honestly needed a break. So, yeah. Anyway, we're going to play through the last few chapters of Turok Evolution. We got our hardest flying section coming up. But hey, we're actually gonna beat it. So, you know. Load game. Continue. We could skip that. We don't need to see that. Or we don't need to see these two again. Juggernaut Approach. You know, I started back in like 2011 writing this fucking fanfic where Samus gets sucked into the Lost Lands. I only have 10 fucking health. Are you kidding me? Please, give me health. Actually, you know what? We're gonna die and let it respawn or regenerate. Yeah, I think we'll probably get full health at that point, right? Anyway, yeah, and I kind of took the George Lucas approach. Literally, it was basically, yeah, no, there's actually a second Juggernaut that they have to stop, and it's even more powerful than the first. Why is it taking so long to fucking bank? Damn. Health. I'll take that. Thank you. I beg your pardon? Oops. Bit of a tight fit here, I think. There we go. Holy shit. I didn't think the Juggernaut was just right fucking here. Good god. It's constantly firing at me. Look at that fucking thing though. Like, goddamn. Fucking dino. They just like hollowed it out essentially. The belly of the beast. Oh. No, there's another flying section after we infiltrate, apparently. Now that you have infiltrated the Juggernaut, destroy the starboard and port cannons to cripple the beast. Try to avoid being seen, or else you'll face daunting odds. Right. I genuinely thought all the rest of the flying shit comes after, but no, we got... Hold on. Do 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 Boom, 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 boom. There we go. You guys didn't see me. I'm actually gonna turn down the sound a little more because I really like the music. Oh, hey, I got the Spider-Man's back. There we go. Cut down that fucking alarm. So this is an alternate way to go. Let's see. Can't reactivate it. Wait, what the hell? Okay. Man, I fucking didn't remember that shit at all. Especially because you never do this at any other point in the game. You can only have one Spider-Man at a time, huh? Makes sense. Surface. Well, there's one way to fucking do it. Okay, they're almost dead. Dear God. Where's the tech bow here? Oh yeah. We haven't had this baby in a while. No, seriously though, why the hell? Wait. Oh. He is just kind of a pushover. We'll turn the sound back up too. I love the music, but I also love hearing their screams. Ah! Here though, that's my problem. Where the hell are all the animals? Oh. That's where they were. Ow. Uh-oh. Well, this isn't good. That's not good. Okay, let's... Here we go. Fucking sniper? Interesting. Stealth is impossible. Oh, for the love of... Oh, it's still going. What the? Oh my god. There's so many. Holy shit. Oh boy. Wait, are they above me? Jesus. And again, The game takes away your fucking pistol. It always takes away the pistol. I don't get it. Get every weapon back but the pistol. No intruder detected. Beg your pardon? What the fuck, dude? You don't even have your shotgun in this stage. Goddamn. That's fucking insane. No shotgun, no pistol. I didn't know why I hit B. I'm sorry, did some things get fucked up in the order? Yeah? Okay. Everything's proper. Yeah. Dropping shotgun ammo and they don't even let you use the shotgun. Over there. Open fire. Yeah. That's irritating. That's very irritating. Okay, that one's just off. So which one's triggered then? They're all off. So the game is just actually fucking bugged right now. God damn it. Alright, well, looks like we're just gonna fight our way through. Wherever the fuck we're supposed to go from here. Which is to say, I have no fucking clue. I don't remember much. The Juggernaut stages are probably some of the ones I remember the least. Honestly. Oh, it's just open. Okay. This one? There we go. This? Was it these? Something like that. Yeah, explosive. So you'd think that I could just, you know, use an explosive. Okay. Okay, there goes that fucking cannon. Oh? Can go down here too? Anything down here for me? No, okay. It's just an escape. Gotcha. I deal with the alarm the entire fucking time, which is just irritating. I'm a little confused, though. I destroyed all these. Why is it still going? I can't even leave this area, so... What am I missing still? Exactly? What am I missing? What am I missing here? Do I have to restart the fucking level? I think I need to restart the level. I think it just bugged. It's actually entirely, completely fucking fucked right now. God damn it. Unless... No. Yeah. This stage is fucked. I'm literally softlocked out of beating. I'm literally fucking softlocked. I can't escape here. And I've destroyed all four of the fucking things. So... What do you want me to do here? Well, alright. Starting the stage it is. That is insanely irritating. That is insanely fucking irritating. Just unbelievable, dude. Why? King, why? Just... I do love that chapter 12 is literally just one level, though. It's interesting. All right. And trying to avoid being seen is literally impossible. You will be seen. You don't have a choice. Thank you. Yeah, shut the fuck up. Okay. Quick saving at every possible opportunity. I'm curious. Can I stop this fan somehow? No. I can, however. Myself die? Probably? No, I actually can't even stand up here. Okay. Wait. Oh, right. Oh, fuck off. Are they gonna fucking, you know, gonna get me? Apparently not. Oh. Holy shit. Okay. Whew. As long as the alarm is going, you cannot escape. And you also can't escape if, you know. Or you also can't, you know, actually properly stealth here. Let's see here. Spider Mine, that's what we want to use. Gas the ever loving shit out of them. The hell are the big guys? They're just not even here. Well, that's a disappointment. What is this? Set on fire. I'm confused. Hey. I just fucking drop prone. What the hell are you playing, Cad? It's Turok, motherfucker. Spooshy, the fucking hissing wasn't such a fucking thing. And not being seen is literally impossible. Unless you, you know, use the invisibility chain. Okay, seriously? Who is fucking triggering them? Frustrating. Are you serious right now? Okay. No. Literally, what the actual fuck, dude? Did you actually just come from? Over here? Don't touch that one, that seems to fucking bug the hell out of the game. This one? Nope, this stage is actually just fucking bugged. This stage is just outright fucking bugged. Nah. No, you actually can't beat this game. Normally. You literally can't stop the alarm, which prevents you from opening up those fucking gates, as far as I can tell. Like, to get out of the fucking starboard cannon room, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Put the port cannon room. Yeah, no. you cannot beat this game normally at all. It's impossible. That is actually impossible. What the fuck is going on? Also, I don't know why the fuck my cam wasn't there. I didn't set it to the no cam. Whatever. You can't fucking beat this game. You can't fucking beat this game normally. Can't. Straight up cannot. Okay. Good. I did all that. Now what? Like, legitimately, now what the fuck do I do? Because I know the door won't open. Apparently, regardless of the alarm is going. What do I do? What am I supposed to do here? What is the intended route? I don't understand. Now I see why I never beat this game normally as a kid, at least. I don't see any way to go. There is nowhere to go. Store closes and that's that. Kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? They have to be further destroyed. That doesn't make sense. That's bad design. That is actually bad design. They look destroyed. You never have to blow something up a second time. You never fucking have to do this in any other fucking segment. Okay, so it really doesn't matter if the alarm's going. Gotcha. Uh-oh. Oh, sweet. Now that's okay. Careful not to be seen. My fucking dick. Jesus. Cunts. Okay. Down this way. No, I'm going the wrong way. God damn it. My bow is going through my HUD. I don't think that's happened before. But now I know that the HUD is further ahead than the bow. What it would look like if I were playing it on the, regular old full screen instead of widescreen. Yeah, this level's just kind of poorly designed and noise-wise, insanely annoying. Oh, And now you can't just, you just can't shut off the alarm at this point. You need shotgun. I just don't get it. Why do you, why does it take away some weapons? Why does it take a boat? Christ. All right, minigun time. Going guns blazing. Oh my god. Jesus. Need some fucking health here. Where was my flank that whole time? Bro. But we need health, so. That's not health. Can this do it? No. Oh, thank God. Alright, let's do this. I'll probably give you a bunch, a fresh batch of, Ooh, boy. Fucking love the gravity disruptor. Have I ever mentioned that? It's so lovely. Fucking serious, dude. What the fuck, man? Okay, so you can't destroy those ones. That's cool. Okay. Now it's fucking quiet.
The unstoppable warrior who dares challenge my might.
Oh, hey, Tyrannus.
I have heard much about you. Unclean heathen. You and the rabble you ally yourself with have befouled this land for too long. You have destroyed this war machine, but this battle is far from over. Even now, my armies attack Daliana.
You can just kill him right fucking now. It's all set.
You and your unholy ilk will be cleansed. I will see you all torn limb from limb.
What?
I knew I smelled the stench of your dark magic.
Really putting the tea in Tarkeen.
I have played no part in this, Tyrant.
What the fuck?
Save that which my oath requires. You know the old ways as well as I.
What the actual fuck?
You will pay for your heresy with blood!
What the actual fuck?
The battle is not yet won. Go! Now!
Okay. But back out here? No. Beg your pardon? Oh, elevator there. Right, right, right. Okay, okay.
Oh, what the fuck. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
The control tower is still operational. You must try to destroy it.
Ow.
The slaves may still be able to communicate with their assault forces. We have not won yet. Destroy the control tower. Disable their communications capabilities.
Yep, no problem. Yep, no problem. Where are those again? Ah, yes. Alright, yeah, there we go. That'll be a little better for me. Come on. There we go. The fuck? Alright, give me them rockets. Rockets and robots can save your life.
Hell yeah! That's the last of them! Aim for the control tower!
They've reused that hell yeah like 3 times in this game.
Hell yeah!
Aim for what now? Where? Hey, hey, no, whoa, 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 whoa! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Did I just get them to fucking crash into the wall? The canyon wall? Oh, dear lord, we need help. Okay, yeah. Give me that health. Immediately. Oh my god. I don't know why you're fucking still out and up. I don't know what the hell I was trying to say there. I'm not gonna lie. At this stage, I fucking remember. Sweeps am I gonna have to do here? Miss me with that shit. God damn. Dude, there's so many of them. Look at this. Look at this. Fuck. Where's an I need an overdrive. All I'm getting are rockets and fucking health. I think there is an overdrive on this stage, actually. Yeah, you can get them to crash into the wall because they're fucking stupid. They're awful pilots. There we go. Alright, here we go.
We have a massive squadron of flag air units inbound. Chase them down and engage them at will.
Can do. Jesus. Oh boy. Oh Jesus. Holy shit. I'm glad that was the end of the stage, but fuck. These caverns are a shortcut to Galliana, but none of our squadrons have survived them. Ooh, yeah. My god! That was insane. Okay. The battle for Galliana. Galliana is under attack.
Destroy the Brachiosaur artillery. Defend the City of Light.
I am en route to the city. Command says that Slake Brachiosaurs are shelling the hell out of the outer walls. If they destroy the power grid, the city's turret defenses will fail.
Destroy the Brachiosaurs. You don't say.
This is going on in control. Jump has advised us to position. The Slake troops have not relented. We're being hit hard by both ground and air forces. We need air cover immediately.
Huh? Okay, I think we have a problem here. Let's try that again. I don't know what happened there. Yikes. That was an interesting crash. That hurt my ears a little bit, not gonna lie. Maybe it was something to do with the fact that I was full screen or something? I don't know. That fucking face. I can't take them seriously like that. We're not going to use a save state there. I don't even know if they save outside of, you know, loading the emulation. But that was a strange issue. Worst comes to worst, I'll just go back to, you know, full screen as opposed to wide. And see if that does the trick. I love this fucking setting, though.
I am en route to the city. Command says that Slake Brachiosaurs are shelling the hell out of the outer walls. If they destroy the power grid, the city's turret defenses will fail.
This is going on in control. Jun has advised us of your position. The Slake troops have not relented. We're being hit hard by both ground and air forces. We need immediately.
Oh shit.
We got flags on those fuckers! Give them a taste of hell! Flags are retreating to those landing craft. Don't let them escape.
No problem there. Top off. Get some rockets. Yeah. That's two objectives down. That is an overdrive. That would come in handy.
Beautiful hit! Armor is burning!
Why is that flat cannon so fucking armored? Holy shit. Where? What convoy? Where? Where's the convoy? Oh. Where are you guys going? Party's over here, motherfuckers. Level clear. Let's fucking go. Here we go. Final fucking level.
This ain't over, Savage. This ain't over.
Well, Bruckner, it's about to be. Fuck you. And the dino you ride in on. I've never beaten the game without cheats, but I've never done this fight especially without cheats, so I have no idea how it's going to be. Got my shotgun back. Grenades. Handgun, flamethrower. No rockets. That's a little disappointing.
We were ambushed. Our company was scattered by the fire. Get to the cliffs up ahead. Hurry!
No. You don't have a bow on this stage? You're shitting me. You're shitting me. Of all the things you don't have, the bow? Really? Really? The fucking bow.
Look out! Incoming!
This game needs to fix its shit. It's never going to, because, you know, it's a made game. But the fact that you don't even get a bow, are you kidding me? I think you destroy it like that. Here we go. Easy as fuck. Cheap. God damn.
On your feet, Savage! It's time to dance!
Yeah, no, I'm actually pissed that you don't get a bow in this stage. It doesn't make a lick of sense. Oh boy. You can get your rocket launcher here, man. Oh. Jesus. Oh boy. Uh-oh. Again, with the no bow. It's just bullshit. It's just fucking bullshit. This thing goddamn have. Fucking damn it. He's stuck. I think he's stuck. Okay, perfect. Seriously? Where the fuck is the bow, dude? Holy shit. Minigun rounds, large med kit. Okay, I can work with that. Again, why? Why take away the bow? It's like his most iconic fucking thing. Thank you.
This is fucking irritating. Fucking goddamn, dude. I'm all out of fucking ammo. There's no way to beat this thing. Actually stuck. Wait. I wonder. Dude, what an annoying fucking fight. For one, you don't get your bow.
What are you waiting for? Do it.
You are finished, Red Snake. You do not deserve a warrior's death. Your bones will turn to dust where you lay, forgotten.
You haven't changed a thing, you know. There's always gonna be someone like me to hunt you down.
Yep.
I do not fear you, Red Snake. I am Turok. I am the Son of Stone.
I am Turok.
Coward!
Savage! I am the Son of Stone.
This is not the end of it! You and I will finish our game in hell!
Love it. Devour that little bastard. We beat Turok Evolution without any cheats. I was tempted to turn them on for that Juggernaut mission, but yeah.
Your choice is made. I pray that the path you have chosen, the path of war, will not consume you.
Hell yeah. Alright, cool. Turok Evolution beaten. Okay, I shall be right back. Thank you.
Okay. Well. Yeah. All right. We beat the entire game. So.
Cool.
I'm going to hop off for now, and I will go, I'll be back in a very short while. I'm going to just eat some food, whatnot. Yeah. I'll be back and playing some MMO stuff, probably. Lots of MMO stuff this weekend. All right. Thanks for stopping in. I'll be back.